clarity emerges, like sunlight breaking through the clouds. Barbas must have replaced the Archcannon weeks ago. All to set the wheels in motion to steal my divine energy. Every move has a purpose. Stealing my energy sowed discord and disaster throughout the land, and ultimately revealed the location of the Clockwork City. If Barbas and his master can bypass the wards and enter Sothaseel's domain, Clavicus Vile distracted me, weakened me, all to locate the Clockwork City. Perhaps we require a Daedra to fight a Daedra. Azura's champion, Saren, in Archcannon's office. Seek guidance from her patron. But hurry, my time grows short.
I'll stay with Lord Vivek. Do what I can to help him alleviate his suffering. Some might consider it heresy to seek assistance from a Daedric prince, but if it restores Lord Vivek, then it can't be too wrong. He did? Well, of course, I'm happy to help in any way I can. I suppose I know a few things about this terrible situation. But we really must hurry. The energy provided by the Blessing Stone won't last very long.
Has words for you. So Vivek deigns to ask for help? I foresaw such an event, but scarcely believed it. Listen well, for if you continue to perform flawlessly, we might yet thwart the efforts of Clavicus Vile and his hand. Just as I anticipated, the mysteries reveal that Barbas seeks to enter the Clockwork City. So far, Sothaseel's wards have impeded him, but the Hound has soon arrived. You must beat him to the prize, the reservoir that holds Vivek's stolen energy. Such knowledge has been hidden even from me. But I know someone who can provide you with the means to travel to Sothaseel's creation. Stand back, and I shall summon the Mage of Cogs and Gears.
Interesting. Shouldn't it happen? Oblivion, am I?
Mage! This mortal speaks with the authority of the Mother's Soul.
Interesting. Summoned by a Daedric prince and her mortal mouthpiece. He's right in the middle of a crucial experiment. But I suppose I can spare a few clicks of the cogs for Azura and my erstwhile assistant. So, did you break the tonal inverter? No, not going to happen. No offense to the Lady of Twilight, but Soph the Seal was quite adamant about keeping the place hidden and warded against the Daedra. Wait. Pistons fall into place. This concerns Sunara and Lord Vivek, I presume. Barbas, another Daedra. Thinking. So, Soph the Seal's forgotten tool was modified to steal Vivek's energy, which in turn energized the Clockwork City. Lit it up like the top of Red Mountain. Even Vile's dog would be able to see that. What is Barbas after? Wait, gears click into place. The reservoir! You need to reach the reservoir that contains Vivek's stolen energy before Barbas. I can get us to the entrance in Set's vault, beneath the Mournhold Temple. Ready to go? You'll need my help. I know the city almost as well as Soph the Seal. Follow me.
Of the Clockwork City, and is keeping the Scarfin at bay.
Obviously, you'll need to destroy it before we can enter the city. The Clockwork City's on alert now, thanks to Barbas.
If you aren't a factotum, the Guardian will try and kill you.
You aren't a factotum by any chance, are you?
No, you don't smell like oil, and I can't hear the sound of wearing gears. Too bad.
I'm sure that's not great.
As I've stated, I'm not a combat mage. I just get in your way. Besides, the factotum should recognize me as an apprentice of Soph the Seal. That might come in handy later, as long as I don't attack it beforehand.
Thank you.
Vivek's energy, it flows through Sonara. That's how Barbas is able to circumvent the city's defenses. Why is he waiting over there? I'll never understand what motivates these Daedra. Yes, thanks to Sova Seal's magic, my former master is exceedingly brilliant. I thought you already knew that. Anyway, there's no way we'd fit in here at our normal size, so the magic altered us as we passed through the doorway. Always a chance, just depends upon the way the gears align. But I don't think he can spare too much to use against us. He needs it to reach the reservoir and do whatever Clavicus Vile sent him to do. Now, I really think we need to get moving.
You may not believe this, but I really am happy to see you. I grew rather fond of you while I inhabited that dreadful dark elf form. Now you get to see me in all my glory. And soon, you'll be able to witness my greatest achievement. I'm going to bring my master's grandest plan ever to fruition. He'll be so proud of me. Just stay out of my way and enjoy the show. I promise, it will be highly entertaining. Oh, yes indeed, the grandest! My master and his partner seek to... No. Bad, Barbas. I almost gave away the surprise. Ooh, you're a tricky one. My master will be so pleased that I stepped in and made his plan even better. Worried about the Archcannon? The poor old man. He died in his sleep, all peaceful-like. I saw an opportunity and leapt right in. Stupid Vivek, he never even noticed. I was masterful in the role, though. Don't you agree? My master has been trying to find this place for the longest time. He actually set the ball rolling. I saw an opportunity to improve his plan and make it better, so I took the initiative. This will get me back in my master's good graces, you'll see. Nice chat, but I've got to run. I've got a barrel of Vivek energy to collect.
Disabled most of the defenses in this section, but Sova Seal installed numerous safeguards. I advise caution just in case. Barbas is ahead of us, but I know many paths through the city. Just like the fox that chased the hound. With my help, the probability calculates in your favor. But you must keep moving. The hound won't dawdle. Unless he comes upon an interesting smell. Or a tree. Since we know Barbas' ultimate destination, I can open routes he can't access. Only one logical place. To the atelier where Sova Seal conducted his study of divine energy. Sunara would have sent the stolen power there. It's not far. What Barbas and his master want with Vivek's energy, though, remains unclear. Most of them. Might be a random contraption or a wandering factotum still out there. If Barbas smuggles in more Daedra, the other defenses will become active. Clear the path while I open the route, then I'll catch up and join you.
right. Disable the factotums and the gate couplings. Always repair them later.
Isn't completely happy with his dog. This engineering junction contains some of Sotha Seal's most powerful fabricants. They'll take care of this Scarfin, but they might also try and deal with us. It certainly sounded that way. The Hound said something about using Vivek's energy to open a portal. Why would he?
Oh no!
That much power could punch a hole through all of Sotha Seal's defenses, allowing Clavicus Vile to enter the city.
That would be catastrophic. Imagine a Daedric prince with access to Sothaseel's greatest invention. Who knows what damage he could do with the power of the Clockwork City at his command. We have to keep going. We have to stop Barbas. Fabricants, follow me. Figure out how to access Vivek's stolen energy. Then he'll try to open a portal for his master, Clavicus Vile. Maybe. Probably. It's a distinct possibility. Certainly the Hound and his master think so. Whether it will actually work or not, you have to go in there and stop him. The danger's too great to ignore. As I said, the Atelier is the workshop where Sothaseel used Sunnera to experiment with his own divine energy. The reservoir located inside was specifically designed to contain such massive power. As far as workshops go, it's a masterpiece. No, that's inadvisable. The Atelier has defenses. You have no idea what it will do if it marks one of Sothaseel's apprentices as an enemy. Neither do I. You go. I'll use the controls over there and help you from out here. That vault and destroy its defenses. The North Vault and destroy its defenses.
clutch is active. Open it and enter the energy reservoir. Strange fluctuations ahead. Barbas is manipulating the energy reservoir. Hurry! My dog. He was only trying to appease his master, and I'd never harm a hair on whatever insignificant creature you hold dear. You, on the other hand, require a lesson in manners. Indeed, what ambition! As you can see, Barbas isn't a bad dog. He does get easily excited and overzealous. He embellished my plans somewhat, but it all worked out in the end. And we found the Clockwork City. This little flea thinks it's smart, but my plans are beyond its comprehension. Still, by delaying the inevitable, you caused my associates and I some trouble. You'll stay here until you're no longer a threat. How does a few decades sound to you?
Master!
Quiet, dog!
Haven't you? Wait. Who dares intrude upon my lesson?
Found you. Over here. Oh. Clavicus vile. This isn't good. I lost you somewhere between the Clockwork City and Vivek. But it was simple enough to trace your energy signature to this Daedric tribe. Unfortunately, some power is interfering with my efforts to open a portal for you. That would be unfortunate for you. Luckily, you have me to assist you. Well, me and Sonora. Expend a small amount of Vivek's energy at the statue, and that should provide enough of a distraction for me to pull you out of there.
Begone, meddling wizard!
Worked. Well, glad to see you're still alive, Assistant.
Hurry, Outlander. Vivek is nearly spent.
My time draws to a close. Were you successful? Can you restore my energy? So you retrieved my stolen energy. You stop Barbas. Now, return what is rightfully mine. To quote my 75th exhortation, certainty is the brother of fear. Nothing is certain, but I have confidence in you, in what you have done. Use the staff. Return my energy, or not. In a little while, it won't matter.
Oh, you sooner,
and restore my energy.
Praise Vivek, his energy is restored.
Remarkable. No Ordinator or Armager could have done any better. You uncovered a Daedric spy in our midst, brought a living god back from the brink of death, and saved all of Vardenfell. Well done, my friend. As my next sermon shall proclaim, modesty is the false cloak of a flatterer, or the sincere garment of the humble. Again, you have my gratitude, and that of all my people. Indeed, even those who rail against the tribunal owe you their lives. You have done much for me and for Vardenfell, but as the warrior says, do not think the battle is over when the enemy is dead. Hearts and minds of the people must also be won. I must ask you for one more service. One last task before your service ends, my friend.